blue one must be for the...
So we follow the ornaments, these ornaments, and fix it. It gets more thick.
Pets.
So this is the yurt, how they make it, and you could see all these materials, sheep, goat, skin, and getting warm at night time. The local Kyrgyz in this mountain. So this is how they cook. They have to use the sheep or cow's poo, and that's what they use as a wood. And you could cook any kind of food or some tea.